Today, we will showcase Megumi. First move you can block and does little damage. Normal M1s. Now we will showcase new. It has two variants, one where you can fly. Now for Toad, the least impressive move, it has two variants. Now for my favorite move in the whole game, Divine Dog's Totality. It follows you, and you can attack three times. The ultimate still has no moves. Hopefully this weekend it will have some new moves, maybe even Mahoroga. Thank you for watching.
Objection!